What's good, y'all? We're gonna do that same hour challenge, except I'm doing it in a different account. Cause I actually don't really have any. The only account is my old GTA. This is like my main account for these, for like all games, pretty much. How much money do I have? Oh yeah, because I just got that 600K thing. I don't really have anything in this guy, like, I literally have nothing. We're gonna do that. My rank is like barely. I don't even think he's even 10 scout, so. See, so you can survive for an hour. I don't think we can. I feel like I got really, really lucky. I think the only car we have.
You cut sucker! You scumbag! You must walk! Motherfucker! I defeat the cat! Pardon me! How can you move? Oh man, this isn't happening.
You don't know me, but
just be the goofy out of people, some people casually. Some NPCs. I think we might be dying soon because I think one person's trying to come after us. Actually, no, they're not. They're going the opposite direction of us. One way to escape is just to just go up here. Oh, we're dead. I think this was gonna literally blow themselves up. We got really rid of the cops. I don't know what this man is trying to do to us. Oh, man, he's trying to do TikTok. It's like, look at what these lower levels are doing. I'm about to be in TikTok, y'all. Black Audi. Pretty, this car has pretty quick acceleration, but it doesn't have much durability. I'm going to Benicia. Okay. I think we went through like four different cars trying to do this challenge.
Girl, get
Got him. Okay. I actually do have something. Oh, it said it was 5 sticky bombs. That's it. This mini car, Cooper, literally does nothing. I'm really only level 5. So yeah, like Rockstar Club membership gives you like social club membership gives you like 600k. It's kind of crazy, not gonna lie. She ain't failed on me. That's crazy. She would just crash into someone. She didn't even fail. We're gonna like automatically like be able to. Do a bunch of stuff. Or take success for what? I'm about to say. So I might not be able to do the challenge then. Yep, this is tough. My. No, you're not losing. Okay, because NBC, they usually like feel, get to some point where they feel safe. Got him. Alright. There we go. Yeah, that man is definitely dead. I choose you. Okay. Trying to be confusing or something? Problem is, this car that we're trying to destroy right now is very heavy. Oh, this man is zooming. Just no longer zoom. Seems like him. Luckily, they're not. Okay. I think someone's trying to kill me. Here, explosion going up. Damn, that car's ate that. Going on, yeah, this is definitely a server that's gonna be very hard to survive for an hour. Oh, this man literally just passed me. All right, bet. I think that car literally despawned. Oh, never mind, didn't. No. Okay. Didn't despawn. What the fuck? That's insane. But last time it was a dude, so I don't know. I think it literally did despawn. I don't even know. Something weird happened. NBC just played themselves. Punching way above our weight class right now. Okay. It's going crazy. It's going crazy. She going crazy. She going crazy. Down, okay, close call. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going now? She's driving out of the city now? Like no handling. Car barely looking, doesn't even look dented. Best thing could probably do is just. And we see probably do that. That's really the best way you can really handle this, yes. Now it's like a little bit dented, but damn. So. but that man is definitely sus. I don't think I have any pistol ammo. Like, this character is really as bare minimum as it gets. Always when we hit the SUV does nothing. Oh, man. So most of these hits do nothing. Oh, someone's already trying to kill me. Never mind. Doing like a mission. Some life of a soldier type shit. Oh, that's my bad. My bad. She's probably definitely killing me. That Porsche is definitely pushing it down the road. Oh, I really just got juked. That is embarrassing. There we go. Yes, not going to ocean. Dang, we're so close. Masters not announced. Why? Rex, alright. Hey, Rex. Yeah. Oh, man, that didn't work out. Ooh, oh. Alright. Got her. It's about time. Alright, we've been in some close encounters. So these things rise. So when this thing's so broken. Let's wait to, we're definitely in, Los Santos. Actually, might as well start with this guy.
I'm really not in the mood for this.
Oh, really?
What the hell?
No, I ain't. How? Wait, it's a mini cooler, that's how. It's a lot easier to do this with SCV. Ooh, someone's gonna about to kill us? No. Good. We're so close to completing this out until the price of camo. I know we're just like, yep. Up this area. Oh, so no one no, I don't think a single NPC is actually driven that area. If you're out here crashing into people, that is such a scary screen. I feel bad. But looks like it's another one of these SUVs. We're gonna have to battle with they zoom. As you can see, they also killed themselves. Shut up. Okay. Okay. Crash into something, yep. Thank you. person's not doing anything. Just accepting fate or something.
I can't believe you did that.
Oh really? Broke like tons of stuff just by doing that. Yeah, the audience right there. I think that's one of the people trying to do the high speed challenge. And this mini Cooper isn't destructible. Taking all these hits. Winsley 5, Winsley 1.5? Damn, how many possible? I don't think like GTA cars go even faster than like 140. Yeah, this thing's officially smoking now. This thing is officially smoking. Damn, she ate that. Okay. All right, bro. Come here, boy. Let me come. Should I get out the city now? Damn. Damn, what the hell? I think she really killed herself. But like, damn, what the hell? Oh, it's definitely disappeared. Oh, damn. A passive player. Alright, let's wait till we get here, and boom! Alright, that man's dead. Still running. It's still running. Got close to dying. I don't know if you can catch it, this Porsche, to be honest. We might. No, we can catch that that Porsche. It's like the unlucky people they will survive. Okay. Yeah, let's make sure this thing is not on fire. Rex, oh Rex, oh Rex, Rex. Bio, Rex. This man, like, L driver right here. A smart moving, because it's kind of hard to land a big hit in an area like this. Okay. Things are getting blown up. Probably not that far away from here. Let me be honest. Okay, you keep going straight, that's a dumb idea. Dumb idea by AI. It goes right, I really can't tell where. Okay, he keeps going straight. Okay. I think this man just keeps going straight. Yeah, I think this is literally just crap. Seeing two people. Oh, we're heading off. We're heading to player territory. But we get killed. I think they're doing a vehicle cargo mission. So, probably not. You're also kind of finally doing some damage to this thing. Damn, dude's a miss. I also crashed right in that dude too. Oh, this man can't drive. Or Dookie at driving. Finally, back to Los Santos we go. Zed's eventually about to say enough is enough. Just blow up. This probably counts as... This is with that dude. Hopefully that means I'm going after this, but... You never know. Pick the number one. We actually do damage. That's crazy. No way. Oh, he's already... That man's already gone. How are you? On to the next. I should have... That one, Carl, let's be honest, but... Go outside the city again. Now, a passenger is gone, but still runs. Still running right now. We're at lawsuit. Don't die. And that thing's gonna blow up. So, all right, it's not gonna blow up next to anybody. So I'm gonna feel bad for the NBC that drives by it and just blows up. Okay, he survives. I'm gonna still keep using it. Even though this thing is no, this car even usable? Nope, this thing's out for good. The car I'm choosing out, the car's in this lot right here. But actually, I'm just gonna go the first thing I see. So. Oh. Yeah. That Mud Cooper actually lasted forever. You're out here just burning rubber. No. Oh, really? No, I don't think help's coming to you. Oh, I'm gonna try crashing right into the SWAT van. My bad. I'm not in the hood just with this character, because... I'll be so screwed, because I don't have a gun. That brother is dead. Now... Got the person SUV. We are just destroying people, all right, bit. God. How to destroy cars 101. So now, debt from the police. Okay, we're about like 9 minutes remaining for the challenge. So once we do this, I am gonna be very happy. There actually is. Straight up intimidation right here. My bad, sir. Got him. Oh, what do you mean, come on? Man, you drive a Mini Cooper. Man, get show, get show. Come here, boy. Damn, this car just spawned out of nowhere. Okay. Gum. Jesus. I'm not hearing like that, to be honest. That does not make me feel good about what I'm doing. Oh, sorry. You, ma'am, are lucky, the chosen one. Oh, thank you. You're really going this way I'm going. Nice. Nice escape plan. Max intimidation. A player right there, they could kill me if they want to. Oh my God.
You piece of shit. What the fuck?
Hello, Audi. Oh, this man is really trying to kill me right now. I knew it. Oh, it's always like right at the hour mark too. These people try to kill me. Let's just dip out there, you know what I'm saying? Oh, let's... Let's crash right at that person. Let's boom. Okay. Hell yeah, that's it. Your car is great, you know, the car is really like... so destroyed. Wrecks are wrecked. Mm-hmm. Okay, we had a close call, to be honest. Yeah, they use two cars stuff. Bye.